best things about the holidays is you can be a little decadent with your treats, right? And so to have an after-dinner drink or something to sip on during a party maybe, something that's decadent and delicious, we're making a chocolate peppermint martini that is non-alcoholic.
Right.
How are we doing this, Christina?
A little bit of lime to stick our peppermint on. Either whole milk or 2%, a little bit of vanilla. Cocoa powder.
So chocolate peppermint martini for the holidays, something decadent and desserty. I mean, who doesn't love chocolate, right? And even though there's milk involved, it's still really cold because of the shaker, right?
Absolutely.
And refreshing.
Absolutely.
Delicious.